Okay.
Helen is the owner of the gallery.
Dope shit.